Doughty still with it for the Kings. Now back up to center ice and sent down the right side by Forbert into the corner. Broken up there. Kings try to keep it alive, though, and they do. Brown held it in. 4 seconds to go in the period. Shot in front. Score!
Lewis right in front with 1 second to go as the Kings held it in.
Wow.
That is huge.
Ottawa controlled that period. They controlled territory, and it was the previous shift for the Kings, fourth line, so to speak, actually got some forecheck going. And then the following shift, Brown gets out there with Lewis. You could hear everyone yelling for Forbert to shoot there. Everyone in the building was yelling. Players, fans, because they wanted to let them know how much time. We'll see it right here. Yeah, oh yeah, no question. 1.7, 1.8, right about there. They got 1.8 on the clock. And that's one of those